The Jackets have certainly excelled in that regard. Here's Calvert coming off the wing. Goals are each of the last two. He shoots and scores. Make it three in a row. And the Jackets silence the crowd here in New York in a hurry. Delayed penalty. Jackets move off ice. Sixth attacker on. And a Nisi bomb. There you go. A little payback. It's 2-0.
Oh, what a beautiful play.
Robinson is a young man.
Scores! Yes, Bobby Ryan's not passing now.
He's got the puck, gets to Voracek.
All the way across the roof, he scores! A laser from the captain, and the Flyers lead 2-0.
Duchesne pass for O'Reilly, bounce back for Duchesne. Oh, there was a big collision, score! Matt Duchesne, while the tension was happening out in the middle of the ice, McKinnon and Wheeler, they both went down.
And stepping up to steal, it's Datsu. He's got Alfredson, the pass to him. Great save, Bishop!
Bishop makes a big save.
Kindle gets the pass, fires it, and a save by Bishop. What a save as he reacted to the quick one-timer by Tatar.
And down, holding his glove to his face, got a delayed penalty, Seth Jones. So Jones able to get off the net. And now, here's Kostad, and he scores with a delayed penalty.
Oh, big. Frees everybody.
It's a shorthanded bid. Edmonton's given up more shorties than anybody in the league. Marchand, off the... Yes, it's in. It's off the back of the goal. And Edmonton has given up its seventh shorthanded goal of the season.
Holding it deep, and Eberle with a two-on-two finds Perron. Flipped off his stick, knocks it back, and rolls it in.
Donald on him, the puck to the blue line, the flip stop, Rivero tees it up, and it hit Hickey, I believe.
Mullen, good second effort to his part, sliding over, pushing hard from right to left.
With Vanek and Clutterbuck, feeds Vanek back to Tavares, he shoots, they score, Clutterbuck redirects it, and the Islanders cut the Coyotes' lead to 4-2.
Well, that was a great three-way passing play.
Leafs are changing on the goal with 3:12 to play.
Sissetron, they score!
Don't look now. It's a two-goal game.
To the captain, Koivu. Down.
Spurgeon shot Niemi with a great save.
Spurgeon times it perfectly, but Niemi, stick down, look at the extension, gets across, and just squeezes.
Here comes Paul Byron. He turns on the Jets. Byron looks back to the point. Butler shoots. Done!